Ensemble from the California Jazz Conservatory over in Berkeley. This is one of our summer high school ensembles. We've been working together over the past 3 weeks. And it's been great working with these guys. I'm Rob Ewing, director of the group, and also trombonist with Electric Squeeze Box Orchestra, which will be playing a little bit later on this evening. So the music that this group has prepared, you'll notice no music stands, no sheet music. We really wanted to focus this term on working on our ears. So everything we've learned has been by ear. And so you'll hear four tunes that we've worked up. And then a little bit later on, we will meet our musicians. We hope you guys enjoy. First up, this is a blues called Buster's Tune, which was written by the saxophonist Buster Smith, who was a big influence early on Charlie Parker. Thanks very much.
Thank you. Thank you.